This is why your words, your prayers, your worship are so vitally important. Yes, vitally important. The enemy can't stand against your faith in God, and this is how you release faith. Jesus instructs us to pray in Matthew 6 because it gives God permission to interfere, to intervene in the earth, to overpower darkness with light. Earth is still under the original lease to mankind, and God needs you, my friend, to pray His will on earth to get heavenly results here on earth. You get to authorize it.